The greatest benefit of utilizing adaptive tools, if you will, with students is it really goes to student-centered learning. Okay, the student is being delivered learning activities, quizzing activities, based on their strengths and weaknesses, and based on their how long ago, if you will, they've encountered these concepts and exemplars. So any learning is automatically accentuated when we can customize it to the individual. Now, if you have a class of 150 students in your fundamentals course, it's going to be difficult to customize to all 150 students what you're teaching from the front of the class. But with the technology now that we have and the adaptive learning tools that we have, it truly is student-centered learning. And this is an important concept when we're talking about nursing, when we're talking about health professions. It's important that your students leave your program with this philosophy that they are always responsible for any gaps that they have. And I'm actually hijacking terminology from the Institute of Medicine, that the nurse will know his or her gaps and address them. And so when we allow them to interact with adaptive tools, adaptive technology, not only are we promoting more effective learning, but we're promoting a certain philosophy of healthcare practice, if you will, that's going to make them a better practitioner over a period of time.